Hello, and today we're doing a little bit of a tutorial video. Now, quick announcements. I'm grounded right now, and I just, my mom said, like, you know, just know that I'm grounded, but I'm still gonna be able to make videos because of my brother's phone, and my brother is the G, so it's just not gonna be. I have so much videos planned out on this phone, but it's just not going to be coming out soon. So, yeah. Anyway, on to today's video. Today's video is about us making a stick note. So, let's say you're tired of animating with this, or, like, having to color this whole thing black and, like, or blue, or, like, whatever color you like to use. Let's say you're tired of that. Or you just basically just don't really like using these type of stick figures. Either you can go download them, but they'll probably not be the ones that you really like. So I'm going to teach you how to make a stick figure. Two types of stick figures that I mainly use. Now here's the first one. This is like the main. I only discovered about the second one like recently. Which, there'll probably be videos with it, but, anyway, come over here, and let's modify this thickness a little bit, because, let's be honest here, we don't want a skinny man walking in our thing. here's what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna press that up a little bit, and and then delete this. So as soon as you have this, like, this part, then you're gonna, next thing's next, you're gonna add the arms. Right here, one arm, add one this way, and then one, add one this way. Then you're gonna add this part. Make sure it's not as big as the part. Make sure it's not like that big. Here, I'll shrink it. But make sure it's not that long. It has to be shorter than this because that's just gonna look a little weird. So oh, hold up. Okay, there we go. So let's just go over here. Turn down the length. 95. That's 95. 200. Let's put this at. It's depending. If you want it like long, then you can have it long. I don't know. It's your style. It's your type of way. I'm not going to judge you. But for me, I'm going to. I like to go with 150. 150. And if you guys want more tutorials like this, make sure to let me know in the comments, because I'll definitely do more tutorials like this. Maybe a punching tutorial, a dash tutorial, I don't know, something like that. Now, here's an accessory if you want. Oh my god, what am I doing? Here's an accessory if you want to add it, you can, but I'm going to add it to my stick figure because it kind of makes it look realistic. You can grab here and then just make like a small little like that. And what this is, it basically acts like the hand. So as you can see, this is it right here. Oh. Huh. This is it right here. This is your thing. You don't have to add this arm part, but it's if you want to. And yeah, I like it like this. So yeah, that's it. That's all I wanted to say. Anyway, next part, I suggest for like a nicer, smoother look, you want to add like a little bit of a neck, and then add a circle. Oh, what the heck? Okay, that's not working. We need to get this longer. And then, yeah, that's a little weird. I don't know why it's acting like that. Okay. Okay, we have our head, and now we're just gonna, oh my god, keep forgetting to turn on NUD. Okay, and then we're just gonna put it like that. Let's expand this head a little bit, because we all like big heads, and, oh, yeah, it's longer than. Then, yeah, there you go. He has a little bit of a neck, which is more realistic, and, yeah, I kind of just like that better. I don't know why I'm not going based off the thing right now, because my main's... I'm gonna update my actual, like, character, but, yeah, this is just a better version. We haven't got to, like, the newer versions that I might start using, actually. Oh, okay, anyway, now we're gonna get to the footwork. Alright, so we're gonna go like that, and bam. So, what is this? Whatever that was. What is this? Oh my god, I keep doing it. Sorry guys, a little bit of mistakes here and there. Okay, 60, bet. And then add a foot. The best way to add a foot is just like that. Now, if you're not really as good as like I am with that, then all you have to do, you can stretch it as much as you want, but then just put the length to like a solid number like that. But we don't need that because we're good at this. Anyway, then we're gonna do the next one. And we're gonna do this one. Oh, I forgot. We need to add 60 to this because that's the thickness. We pick thick. And now we're going to add. There we are. So as you can see, this is a little bit weird because this one's longer. So 162. Just even this up out here. Honestly, I'm going to make this part a little 75. 130. Yeah, 150. Just doing some updates here. Sure, that's 34. We're going to down that to 29. All right, sweet. Now we have our footwork, guys. Now we have the foot, guys, and yeah, let's just get him in a nice pose for an animation. Get him in a fighting pose a little bit. And, yeah. Then again, remember, this is just that. You don't even need to add the neck. You could have just... Here, let me show you how it would look without the neck. I personally like the neck. But here's how it would look without the neck. That's like the ones I have. The ones without. No neck ends right here. But it looks kind of weird, right? So, yeah. And if you don't like the way I didn't make my foot long, you can make the foot longer. Anyway, that's it. That's that part. Now we're gonna focus on our next stick figure. Now we're gonna move on to our next part, our second stick figure. All right, and we are ready to start. This is our next stick figure. So this one is gonna be a little bit, this basically is like a more better version, you can say. So we're gonna have a small one here, and basically you want to be and you're just gonna keep going like that, building it up like that. Don't worry, just keep doing it like this, keep no matter what, just keep until I, because I'm going to explain to you why you're going to want to have it like this. Okay, anyway, now next. So now all you have to do is fill in the empty spaces like that. Let's say we don't. So you can customize it to the ever way you want, but I suggest like this. Now our character actually has like a back stuff. Now I'm gonna put my character's arms right here. Right there. This guy's character arms. Okay. Oh, just like this. More of a back. And then we're gonna add the neck. And again, you don't have to add a neck if you are a no neck Ed. But okay, this neck be looking a little too long, so we can just cut this down a little bit. Like right there, yeah. That's a lot better. And here we are. And basically, the legs are basically the same. So, yeah. Okay, maybe we should donate that one to there. Yeah, that actually just looks a lot better in general. But, yeah. Now we're going to do the legs. These are the same thing. I'm gonna move out a little bit. As you can see, I don't think we did the thickness, but yeah. We didn't work on thickness of the character, so it's basic thick. Twelve. And yeah, set us up like that. And now we have a little bit more of an advanced stick figure. But yeah, get him in a fighting position. Get him ready to scrap, fight, man. I don't know, whatever you guys call it. Just get him ready for a fight, you know? And then you can move down and you can move in here. Remember, you can customize the back to whatever you like. I like this. And also, it doesn't have to be this long. I just made my guy freaking long. I just realized how long he actually is. Okay, yeah, we need to dome this guy down. I'm gonna dome him down a little bit. Keep the legs long or short, whatever you like, and yeah. That's it. That's our other guy. We're going to name him. G. He's probably not my official one. I'll probably, like, do a better one. But, like, that's just how you make stick figures. That's how I've been making mine. Then again, you don't have to do mine. You can go over here, download stick figures. But that was just a tutorial just in case you're not really down for that. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. More videos will be coming out. I'll probably be focusing on more small fights than the big fights that I was focusing on on my other phone. But I'm not going to be having this phone. But I'm sharing the phone. Anyway, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. And see you guys next time. Peace out.